The Caribbean Development Bank says the region needs to invest in developing the blue economy, meaning monetizing its marine resources. The body says the blue economy can address GDP shortfalls. However, the CDB report says the region needs to combine climate change mainstreaming and innovative funding because marine resources are fragile.